Get your cheap and safe coins within 10 minutes from the cheapest place on the market. Follow the link in the description and use Krassi for a huge discount. And if you wanna buy cheap game codes and prepaid Xbox and PlayStation cards, G2A is also down below. How's it going, guys? My name is Krassi and welcome to another FIFA 18 video in which we're gonna talk about the new upgraded players. Yesterday, EA Sports released a bunch of amazing upgraded players from Serie A, so I've decided to create a dedicated video on the most overpowered upgraded cards. But before we get into the video, guys, I wanna show you something really awesome and cool. Look at these incredible cards. Do you like them? I've got Cristiano Ronaldo and also I've got myself. Really high quality cards, guys. You can purchase any card with any stats. I will drop a link to the website in the description down below, so make sure to check it out. Getting back to our video now, guys, and as you can see on the screen, we've got three incredible Serie A upgraded players: Insigne, Perisic and Mertens. I fit them into the 3-4-3 formation to keep all of them on 10 chemistry before minute 1, and after minute 1 we're gonna switch the formation. We're gonna use 3 at the back, but a different variation. I'm gonna use the 3-5-2 formation with Insigne, Mertens, strikers and Perisic, central attacking midfielder. Before we get into the upcoming games, guys, let's see the new upgraded cards. So Perisic got an upgrade at all stats: pace, shooting, passing, dribbling, defending and physical. The new card of Mertens has better dribbling, better passing, better shooting and better physical stats. And Insigne got a boost in his shooting, passing, dribbling and physical. I'm really curious to find out how these new incredible cards will perform on the pitch, so we're gonna put them to the test in Division 1 against top-notch opponents. So without further ado, let's get straight into the upcoming matches. And you guys, if you appreciate my FIFA 18 Ultimate Team videos, if you wanna see more videos related to the new upgraded players, make sure to smash the like button below. Let's go over 1000. So guys, let's see our first opponent in Division 1. He's gonna use Mané, Jesus, Salah, Yaya Toure, Dele Alli. Whoa, he's got a full Premier League squad, boys, with cheap but absolutely incredible players all over the pitch. Let's see how our deadly trio in front positions will perform. The 1-2, perfect. Look at Mertens, man, he's so fast! And the finish was absolutely brilliant. One ahead in the early stages of the game. Man, Mertens is so fast, he's simply unstoppable. Insigne, key possession, man, Insigne's dribbling is fantastic. Hulit, pass for Perisic, nice turn from Perisic, let's fire, a long shot, but great goalkeeping from Hart. Oh, great ball for Insigne. Oh, no way, man, how can you miss the ball? That was a perfect pass. Mertens, pass for Insigne, the driven finish from Insigne, but great goalkeeping once again from Hart. Let's go, boys, can we cash him on the counter? Can we score one more? Alessandrini. Oh, great ball for Mbappe. Back to Mertens, one-on-one with the goalkeeper, boys, and Mertens is deadly at finishing. Two ahead in the early stages, two goals scored by Mertens, two amazing driven shots. Incredible performance by this upgraded card. Look at the finish, man, look at that finish. Incredible pace, incredible finishing. No, I missed the tackle, and he returns one goal. Great strike from Dele Alli, he destroyed my goalkeeper. Oh, great ball for Perisic, 1-on-1 with the goalkeeper, and Perisic punishes the goalkeeper just before the halftime whistle, boys. We've got the beautiful lead of two goals once again, and great finish by our central attacking midfielder, the upgraded card of Perisic. No, this is gonna be a PK. Can we save it? Let's go back. Reach. No, wrong side of the goal, and he returns one more goal. Oh, great ball for Alessandrini, first time finish from Alessandrini, but Joe Hart is simply amazing in today's episode. No Salah, man, he's so fast. Man, look at that shot with his weaker foot. No, what a mistake in defense. Oh, he scores the equalizer, boys. Horrible mistake in defense. Oh, no, great defending by Rio Ferdinand. Come on, guys, we've got 10 minutes to score the winner. Perisic, Insigne, Mertens. The 1-2, perfect, let's go, Perisic. Pass for Mbappe. And Mbappe with the finish. And we just scored the winner, boys. I could have taken a direct shot with Perisic, but I decided to play for safety. That's why I passed the ball to Mbappe. So boys, let's see the second upcoming opponent in Division 1, and he's got an incredible squad with amazing players all over the pitch. Bergkamp, Pirlo, wow, let's go. Mertens, key possession, look at his dribbling, man. Absolutely incredible dribbling. Perisic, Insigne, oh come on, the ball got intercepted. Great job, Hulit. Mertens, look at him, he beats one defender, he beats one more! No, David has saved the ball. Oh, great ball for Mertens, let's go Mertens. Let's cut inside, look at him, man, so good. Incredible miss, man. David is simply the best goalkeeper in Ultimate Team. Oh, great through ball, look at Insigne, he's so fast. The post, no, offside. Oh, great header, Mbappe, Mertens, Insigne, back to Mertens. No, I should have directed the ball towards the left bottom corner, man. That was my fault. Oh, beautiful 1-2, Insigne, look at his dribbling. Still in possession. Great ball for Perisic. And Perisic destroys the goalkeeper, boys. What a strike from inside a penalty box. After missing a few great chances, we finally find a way to break down the defense and punish the goalkeeper. Oh, great job by Rio Ferdinand in defense. Can we catch him on the counter now and score one more? Mertens, oh, great ball. Let's chip the goalkeeper. No, the crossbar, the header. No, we missed. Whoa, what a chance that was. Oh, great ball for Mertens! No way, man, I thought it was in. What a big miss. Insigne. Great ball for Mbappe. And Mertens is in the right place at the right time to tap the ball in, boys. 2 ahead. So far so good, Mertens, through ball, Perisic! Perisic is deadly at finishing from inside a penalty box, boys. 3 ahead, and probably this is gonna be a rage quit. We've completely blown away our second opponent. And game over, boys. Insigne, Mertens and Perisic, what a trio in front positions. We made my opponent leave the game. So guys, what do you think about those incredible striker trio? Leave me a comment below, let me know your thoughts. In my opinion, Mertens is absolutely incredible, out of this world. His dribbling, his finishing is top notch. Also, Perisic is not bad at all, guys. His finishing is so deadly and his ball control is incredible. As always, if you enjoyed the video, you're more than welcome to smash the like button below for more incredible Ultimate Team videos coming up on the channel. As always, thank you all for watching. My name is Krasi. If you've got any questions, leave me a comment below. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter, it's in the description below, and I will catch you later. Bye bye.